lucky stars to be living here today, where the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away.
November 3rd, 2020,
get out and vote
for Republican.
God bless you,
America.
Well, at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died.